Learn Excel from Mr. Excel, episode 2398. A cool Bob Umlas trick to interpolate with fill series. Bob Umlas has a new Excel book out with 50 cool tricks. And as I was working on layout and indexing of that book, I kept learning all kinds of great new tricks, including this one, which I'm fairly sure I've never seen before and haven't had on the podcast before. So we have to get from 281 to 224 in equal steps, right? And I guess I could count how many steps that is, 12, divide that difference by 12, and you know, No, just choose the first cell, the last cell with all the blank cells in the middle. Out here on the Home tab, far right-hand side, fill series. And in fill series, it automatically fills in the correct step value to get from that starting point to the ending point, right? So let's say that we're at 50 and we need to get down here to 5,674. How many do we need to add each day or each row? Fill series, and it calculates the exact amount to get you a nice straight line regression from the starting point to the ending point. That's just one of the 50 tips in this book. Click the eye in the top right hand corner. It's out in ebook now, it'll be out in print next year, but hey, get the ebook. You'll learn all of those great, cool tricks from Bob Umlas. If you like these videos, please like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the YouTube comments below. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.